let's learn with Professor Ladybug, your favorite ladybug teacher. Let's talk about frogs today. Frogs are very unique creatures. They come in various sizes and colors. A frog is a type of animal called an amphibian. Amphibians are cold-blooded animals that don't have scales and can live in water as well as on land. There is a lot about frogs that make them an interesting creature to learn about. The life cycle of a frog has four stages. A frog begins its life as an egg. A mother frog lays its eggs near a body of water, such as a pond. One female frog can lay thousands of eggs at once. These eggs come in many different sizes, colors, and shapes, depending on the type of frog. The eggs are covered with a slippery jelly. This jelly protects the eggs from being eaten by other animals. Soon, these eggs will hatch and become tadpoles living underwater. Tadpoles have oval bodies and long tails like a fish. A tadpole also has gills to breathe underwater. It uses its tail to swim. Tadpoles eat tiny water plants. Soon after hatching, the tadpole will start to develop legs, arms, and lungs. Its body and tail will get shorter. It now becomes a froglet. The froglet is now ready to leave the water and live on land. This interesting process is called metamorphosis. It means that the tadpole's body goes through a change to become an adult. The last stage in the frog life cycle is the adult stage. The froglet's tail completely disappears, and it now has strong legs and webbed feet to help it jump or swim. Frogs also have long, sticky tongues used to catch food, such as small insects. The cycle is repeated when a mother frog lays its eggs in the water. Learning about a frog's life cycle has been interesting and exciting. Thank you for learning and sharing with me today. Thank you for listening. You're my favorite student. Don't forget to subscribe.